Hello, it's time for a very important space update and Name Your Moods Challenge! I'm your host, the Sun. The James Webb Telescope just discovered a tiny new moon around planet Uranus. Let's check in with Uranus to learn more.
Hi, Sun. Yep, I have a tiny new moon hiding near my rings. It doesn't have an official name yet, but its provisional name is S2025U1. S for satellite or moon, 2025, the year it was discovered, U for Uranus, and 1 for the order in which it was discovered that year.
Wow, that's great, Uranus! Are you ready to take the Name Your Moons challenge again and name all 29 of your moons?
Sure, Sun. Let's go!
Desdemona, Francisco, Ferdinand, and Prospero. Oberon, Ophelia, Julia, Cordelia. Puck and Cupid, Ariel, Sycorax, and Umbriel. Mapalinda, Trinculo, Perdita, Portia, Stefano. Margaret and Miranda, Centibus and Bianca. Rosalind and Cressida, Caliban and Titania.
S2023U1 and S2025U1.
Great job, Uranus!
Thanks, Sun! Do you think our viewers would like to try and name all my moons along with me?
Great idea, Uranus! Are you ready, everyone? Here we go!
Desdemona, Francisco, Ferdinand, and Prospero. Oberon, Ophelia, Julia, Cordelia. Puck and Cupid, Ariel, Sycorax, and Umbriel. Mapalinda, Trinculo, Perdita, Portia, Stefano. Margaret and Miranda, Centibus and Bianca. Rosalind and Cressida, Caliban and Titania.
S2023U1 and S2025U1.
Great job!
This sure would be more fun if my last two moons had official names.
New objects have to have their names approved by the International Astronomical Union. But most likely the moons will be named after a literary character from Shakespearean plays or an Alexander Pope poem, like the rest of your moons.
I think as the host planet to S2025U1 and S2023U1 that the three of us should have a say. Here are a few names I like. Agamemnon. It's fun to say Agamemnon, Agamemnon. And Calpurnia. Reminds me of a cat purring, Calpurnia. Who doesn't like cats? What do you two think?
Uranus, that's not how this works.
Why? They are both names from Shakespearean plays.
I like Balthazar, or Ajax. Sounds clean. Mustard seed?
Sounds like something you'd have on a sandwich.
Euphronius. That'll be a fun one to try to rhyme with.
Hortensio,
or Guildenstern.
Sounds very official.
Panda, like an evil space panda. Panda.
Pengis?
Well, this could go on a while. Shakespeare had a lot of plays and even more characters.
Ventidius, Nim.
Stay tuned for more fun. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Ronaldo.
Lavinia? Panda.